Hi, I'm Erwing Parra. I'm application specialist here at Fluke Calibration, and I'm gonna show you how to use the 5560A multi-product calibrator. I'm gonna show you how to calibrate clamps in AC current. In this case, I'm gonna use 1 amp for starting. So 1 amp, I'm using a 50 turn coil. So everything that goes out from here gets times 50. So 1 amp, 60 hertz, looks good. Operate. Then I'm reading 50.4, which is fine. Stopping, and I'm gonna use this next point, which is 2 amps. 60 hertz, so I'm not gonna change that. Same post, looks good. Operate. And I'm reading 101 amp, 0.0. All is good. Stop. Next point is 5 amps. In this case, I need to stop because calibrator is changing the post. I need to be paying attention to that. No changes there. All is good. So 5 amps, I'm reading 252.8. And standby. Next point, 10 amps. Oh. And I'm reading 505.4 amps with 60 hertz. That will be the calibration of the AC current of the clamp. If you want to calibrate the DC voltage, you need to use lower post, and it will be the same as a DMM. Well, that's it. If you have any questions, go to fluke.com and we will be happy to help.